quiet, she was walking and talking, as usual, out on the floor. While Ruby was deep into her pantomime, me, I just stood staring at my reflection in my glass of bourbon over by the door. Still couldn't find those friends of mine. When Ruby turned and pirouetted like a ghost dancer up the marble stair, I felt myself set free in a city without weather. My own dream of Baudelaire. Now Lily White, she leans so close to you and whispers, and you will see diamonds falling all around her mouth. Ah, but Ruby moves her lemon-scented body just like the breezes from the south. So somehow I got tangled. Tangled in her long red hair, and I woke up to the taste of danger, feeling such a lot like Baudelaire. Comes the night to fill my glass just one more time. Well, all the lovely ladies, they get up and they adjourn to the show. And my head is so anointed with the blood and the wine that I almost seem to know. Of all the secrets down on the holy street, where the vagrants they come down and go, and of the secrets in the eyes of cats and other vagrant lovers, where the cruel waters flow. But Ruby seemed to know the secrets as old as the ages of the blood and wine flowing in the fountains on the city square. And I crawled to her to be drowned and driven, feeling feeling such a lot like Baudelaire. With the vanity of Baudelaire. Ah, feeling such a lot like Baudelaire.